Action! Hello everyone, I am Zhong Wong. I'm in the 5th grade in Xinbuk Elementary School. I will play Clarice the Climbing Cow. Clarice Cow claimed that she could climb high. I can climb rainbows to sun in the sky. I can climb trees and I can climb clouds. I can climb buildings and walls, flapping cows. That sounds so foolish, Clarice Cow said. I bet you can't even climb over my head. Clarice Cow frowned, her mouth closed like a clam. I am a great climber, really I am. But Clarice chuckled and said with a wink, the day you can climb, I will paint myself pink. Her goal was now clear. She will learn to climb high. She will learn to climb up to the clouds in the sky. She knew how to climb, but now she will show that poor, foolish Cleo how far she could go. The night Clarice watched the clock tick and talk. At dawn, when she walked, she climbed over a rock. This is not high enough, Clarice Cow cried. It seems she was full of great, foolish pride. She kept climbing higher. She climbed close to the sun. I am a great climber. I am number one. Look at me, Clarice shouted. I will never stop. She climbed the whole mountain, right up to the top. She did a small curtsy and gave a big yawn. And that's when Clarice caught back a hot bone. Ouch, I'm too close to the sunlight, she cried with a frown. She clung to the mountain. Please, help me get down. It did not take long for the medic to show. Her medic's quick, not sluggish or slow. They treated her somewhat with cool and pinkish cream. It was calamine lotion. It felt like a dream. Clarice Cow came down with a small sheepish grin. She now knew it was not so important to win. When she saw Cleo, she said with a wink, we made quite a foolish pair, both painted pink. The end. Thank you for listening.